Hello, stargazers, welcome back to Retrospace, your go-to spot for all things astronomy. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon for more celestial updates. Today, we're diving into a spectacular event happening on June 3, 2024, a planetary alignment featuring six of our solar system's planets. On the morning of June 3rd, an extraordinary alignment will occur, bringing together Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune in the same sector of the sky. This event is also known as a planetary parade. But what does that mean exactly? While the planets won't line up perfectly in space, from our perspective on Earth, they will appear closely clustered, creating a stunning visual spectacle. These alignments are relatively rare, especially when involving five or more planets, making this a must-see event. Let's break down what you'll see and how you can make the most of this celestial event. Jupiter will be the brightest and easiest to spot, dominating the night sky. As the second brightest object after the Moon, it's a great starting point for your observations. Mercury and Uranus, however, will be lower on the horizon and might be harder to see without some help. A good pair of binoculars or a small telescope will come in handy for these planets. Using a stargazing app like Sky Tonight can also assist in locating them accurately. Speaking of apps, using tools like Sky Tonight or Sky Chart can enhance your viewing experience, helping you identify and locate all six planets in the sky. Just align the app with your location and you're set. Here are some tips to ensure you get the best view of this planetary parade. Timing is key. Aim to start your observation early in the morning before dawn. Find a dark spot. Light pollution can ruin the experience. Head out to a location with minimal city lights. Bring the right gear. While some planets can be seen with the naked eye, binoculars or a telescope will enhance your view, especially for the fainter planets like Uranus and Neptune. Use technology. Don't forget to use your stargazing apps to pinpoint exactly where each planet will be. For our viewers around the world, the alignments will be visible for a few days around June 3rd. In places like New York, the planets will span about 73 degrees of the sky on the morning of June 3rd. Check local timings and weather forecasts to plan your best viewing window. If you miss this one, don't worry. Another similar alignment will occur on August 28th, 2024, featuring the same six planets. And there's an even more spectacular event on February 28th, 2025, when seven planets will align in the evening sky. Thanks for watching, and we hope you get a chance to witness this incredible planetary alignment. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with fellow stargazers. Clear skies, everyone.